Want to know how to fix distortion in Audacity? Well, in this video, I'm going to show you an easy step-by-step guide on how to do so. It's super simple, so let's get right into it. So first off, open up Audacity and launch any track that you like. Now, double-click to select the entire track. Okay, so since our track is distorted, now head towards the menu tab and select Effect. Now head towards Volume and Compression and select Amplifier. What Amplifier does is you can reduce your volume or increase it. Since we have a distorted audio, you reduce it to some amount. Let's say I'll do 4-5, so you can do it accordingly. Make sure allow clipping is unchecked and then select apply. Now you can see in the waveform that the volume has been decreased already. Now if your audio is still distorted, then go to EQ and filters, go to graphic EQ or high pass EQ, and then just tweak the settings. Once you're done, click apply again. And that should fix it. I hope this video helped. If it did, make sure to like, subscribe, and tune in with us for more related videos. See you in the next one.